Welcome back, everybody. We are doing another quiz, so welcome back. I don't know what I'm doing now. I came home from the doctor's appointment. So yeah, here we go. We are doing a quiz about, can you correctly choose the all-time passing lead for each NFL team? So let's see if I know. I better get the lines right. If I'm not, what the? Hold up. Okay, I got it working again, guys. Okay, Arizona Cardinals. Kurt Warner. Jim Hart. Atlanta Falcons. Matt Ryan. Yes. Baltimore Ravens. Joe Flacco. No. Buffalo Bills. Jim Kelly. I know. Jeff Kinnert. Is Jake DeHolmes? Come on. Jay Cutler. I know one was good. Ken Anderson. Oh wow, that was a complete guess. Autogram. No, I'm very wrong. Who is that? Troy Aikman. No, I'm stupid. Really? What? Wait. Why am I skipping so much? Hold up. Who three of this? No. John Elway. Bobby Lane. No! Greenwood. Brett Favre. Houston Texans. Matt Schaub. Peyton Manning. Oh, yeah, I forgot his Peyton Manning. David Gerrard. Who is. What? Who beats him? Trent Green. No. Mike Bolger. Who is Jim Everett? Dan Marino. That's easy. Ryan Tarkington. Yes. Tom Brady. Drew. Oh, I'm clicking up. Yes. Alright. There's Eli Manning. Joe Namath. Rich Gannon. No. Donovan McNabb. Who's Norm Snead? Who's Mark Malone? Dan Fouts. Yes! Joe Montana. Who else would it be? Matt Hasselbeck. Benny Tessabardi. Steve McNair. Oh god. Who are these people? I'm gonna pick Joe Theismann. Oh, I got 68%, 22 on 32. Oh, let's see. It's not Kurt Warner. This is crazy. It's Jim Hart. I don't even know who that is. Matt Ryan, I knew that. Who's Chris Chandler? Joe Flacco. The only reason is I don't even know who these guys are. Russell Bills, of course, Jim Kelly. Sorry to him that you lost. How's it? Maybe because he had Steve Smith. Jay Cutler. It was a complete guess. So, bye, guys.